Hey guys, Colin here coming at you live here from Alpha Vicely, and today we're going to be coming at you live with a brand new video. For this video, I'm actually going to be playing the game called Gun Annihilation. Shout out to Royal Pixel Games for giving me a copy of the game in early access here. So this is part of the Steam Tasting series. So again, when it comes to Steam Tasting, the only thing we know about the game itself is very little information. I do know a bit more about Gun Annihilation. I've been kind of reading up on it. I've been kind of following them for quite some time now. What I do know is that the game is supposed to be a basically kind of like a Contra or like a Metal Slug, where it's like basically like a 2D side scroller action packed game. That's truly all honestly all I know here. Right now, currently, it's only for local co-op, and I don't think they've hinted at online co-op quite yet here. So I don't want to get your hopes up yet. But let's dive right into it. For this, I'll actually be using a controller to play. I'm not sure how keyboard support will work. I understand it is in the game, just I haven't looked into it. Okay. Let's see. So you just get to a screen. I guess it's just straightforward. You just kind of just pick your person and go into the game, it looks like. Okay, no problem. And then just shoot like usual. Okay. Ah, so you shoot with the trigger. Maybe I should just... I'm gonna use a D-pad for this. I feel like the D-pad's gonna be better for me. So, okay. There we go. All right, and we just pick what we want. Just options. Is there like... let's just check options real quick. I want tons of rag dolls. I want a lot of rag... let's just do that. I don't even know. For all I know, this game might not even like my computer, even though it's really good. So, hey, you know, let's find out... Let's just go straight to it. Let's get straight into the action. I'm not no freaking novice. You know what? I wouldn't say I'm an experienced player, but I've definitely had... You know, I'm gonna just do medium. I'm gonna just do medium for this video because I don't want to get annihilated and not have fun. So... Alright, so we just pick a door. Is that it? Are you hearing the music in this game? It's kind of nice. Alright. Oh. Yeah. All right. You can. Oh, okay. You know what I need? I'm not typically. When I think about games like this, I typically. I don't know. The trigger kind of throws me off a little bit. But I think I can get used to it pretty quickly. I'm just not used to playing games like this typically, anyways. All right. So we already got a shield. It looks like. I'm not sure what these... Is it for, like, my ultimate or something? Is that... Okay, because like, you see the purple stuff is for, like, the stuff in the upper right corner. Something tells me... Oh, this is going to get hectic real quick. Oh, this is going to be great. This is, like, the challenge I've been looking for a while here. So let's just... All right, let's just try and just not die. Oh... And you just... Alright, nice. Alright, so I definitely feel that Contra. I feel like definitely like a Contra Metal Slug-like feeling. Definitely arcade-like, and I can carry two weapons at the same time. Okay. That kind of helps a little bit. Press control. Okay. Just pick it up and just... Okay. Okay. Alright, I'm already full health, I'm guessing. So that's what I figured. So it's like a frenzy, I guess it's called a frenzy meter is what we're kind of picking up the purple parts for. We got a good chunk of them back there, so that should help out a little bit. So I guess frenzy mode's like kind of like your ultimate or something. We'll have to find out here in a minute what exactly it is. Oh, so I already have it, okay. So now, when your frenzy meter's right bumper to, okay, and then hold it down, okay. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, no, that's actually pretty cool. Can I just take... Yeah, I'm gonna take a free one of these. Just take a free... Just, why not? Take a free one of these and call it a day. And then... But if I've used a shotgun, it would have been better. No, actually, I guess when you switch, it actually just goes into a different gun, so.
Okay.
I got an achievement, too. I got an achievement called Shiny. You can't see it, but I did get an achievement just now. So, okay. Alright. So, alright, I would have gotten about the same about here. Okay, so... Ooh, okay. So... I can't really talk too much because I'm, like, really trying really hard right now. Oh, I got hit. Okay. Okay. So, is it just non-stop wave right now? Is that what it is? I guess I'm just, like, okay, I survived the wave, basically, type of thing. Oh, there's, like, a kill meter, too. You see that? It's, like, a kill meter. Okay. That's so many bodies. Okay, so... Wow, you even keep the bodies on the screen. That's just... I don't know. That's something that I definitely don't see a lot of other indie games try to do. That's pretty cool. Alright, let's see. Let's see. Okay. I'm supposed to fill your special abilities charges. Okay. Okay, so these are like... Okay, so I do get special abilities in this game. That's what I was trying to find. Like, okay, do you, like, get special abilities? Do you do anything? So what exactly... Press mouse to or left trigger to deploy a shield. Oh! I'm gonna need that later. You shock... What's this? Ooh, okay. Alright, so hell is about to happen is what I'm guessing. Oh, God. Okay. Oh. Oh, God. Okay, so I can definitely tell like how this game could get more and more just crazy pretty quick. Oh, God, I'm taking a lot of hits. I can easily see how this game could get more hectic later. And I saw some of the trailers, actually. And the game gets pretty ham later. Like, really ham. It's probably what I should have been doing using the Frenzy earlier. Because you're already kind of, like, killed. Okay. But it's serious, gotta get serious, gotta get serious, right? Gotta be very serious about this so I don't, like, fuck up. Oh. Okay. You don't typically think about stuff like this. It's been just so... It's just so unnatural for me. I'm just not typically used to controller. So that's why I'm kind of, like, feeling weird right now. But I know... There we go. Hey! Alright, nice. I beat Act 1. Okay, so I can totally see how this game would be pretty fun if you were playing with more people. Definitely, like, again, it definitely still has that Contra feel like I was looking for, and to be honest, I haven't really played games like that in a long time. Like, the last thing I played, I think, was, like, Metal Slug, and it was on accident when that one thing was out. I forgot what it was called, but it used to be, like, a cloud service for games, and I played it one time on accident with a friend, and I liked it, and I just haven't played a game like that since. So, okay, just keep going. Alright, so it looks like... Okay, I thought it was going to let me switch over to keyboard real quick. I can't do that quite yet. Okay. Okay, there we go. That's what I want. I was like, why do I... There we go. Oh, God. Oh, God. Alright. Alright, the shotgun seems a lot better, so if I can get up close to people, I'm in a way better spot. I like how the enemies hop down with you, too. Or hop down to you. Makes it a whole lot harder, too, because you can't just stay on, like, one floor or anything. which is kind of what I was concerned, to be honest. I was like, is it going to just be one of those things where, like, you can just kind of just, like, floor jump, and then from there they can't even touch you? Looks like the enemies are having no problem getting down here at all. Alright, checking to see. I didn't know if there's anything else. Okay, but there's something above me, it looks like. So I need to get rid of that later. Oh. Alright. Yeah, the shotgun. The shotgun is definitely a really good... It's a really good gun. Oh. Something above me I saw earlier. Yeah, see, look. The shotgun actually does a lot of damage. Yeah, this shotgun's, like, easily bay. It's just, it's really good. It web clears pretty awesomely, too. Okay. Like, the machine gun's pretty good, but the shotgun definitely is, like, a better opportunity. I mean, just look, I mean, if you use a machine gun, though, the machine gun's not too bad. Like, look, it's not too bad. It is that. I still feel like that shotgun is really good. Of course, shotguns, like, typically always get in a game like this. You just... Alright. Oh. There we go. Oh. Oh. Not today. No, siru. Nope. Surprise, motherfucker. Alright, what's this? Oh, what the... Okay, I thought... Oh, no, you were not friendlies. No, not even kind of. What are these? See, I thought that you could, like, talk to them and, like, you'd get something, but they don't do anything. At this moment, Cole knew he fucked up. I mean, I don't know what this... Oh. Yo, I died. I didn't know what to do, because that thing was taking a while to do some things. Okay, so I just basically committed suicide. No, not, you know, totally not embarrassed. Yeah, I didn't know what it was doing. I was like, is it going to take a while, or... I didn't know what was going on. That was my bad. I should have known, like, it just looked endless, you know? Oh. Like, something you want to avoid right there. Mad jukes. Look at these mechanics. Oh, not today. So I guess they don't do anything. I thought these, like, they don't do anything at all. You can't even shoot. Oh, I guess you can destroy them. I mean, there's something, like, right here. Like, what does that do? Oh. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. So you're supposed to destroy those for something. Oh, does that unlock both of the gates? I'm just kidding. Yeah, I bet it did. But it unlocked both of the gates. Okay, so that's... I didn't even realize... I started searching for those, too. Didn't even realize it. Oh. There we go. Alright, got checkpoint. Okay. What is... Okay. Nope, gotta... Yeah, see, I bet the machine gun is better for this part, actually. Because then you can actually keep your distance a little bit. Yeah, okay. So, like, the mech stuff, I should try and use a shotgun on, which kind of makes more sense. And then, like, the soldiers or something, just try and use, like, your machine gun. Okay. So I'm guessing you destroy this, it unlocks one of them, you have to go follow... And apparently there's even, like, a red pipe if you don't see it. You can actually follow to where you need to go. So, that's like, I might just immediately know where it's at. Okay. Right, nice. Alright. Oh, music switched up, so it's gonna be more intense. Okay, we got these guys now, huh? We got these. No, what do we have? Just a bunch of those. Okay, definitely I can. Oh, okay. Not liking these guys. Gonna have to ask you to please stop existing. Oh god. All right, let's try and see. Okay, so the machine gun's fine, like I said, but you gotta like. It's fine, but, like, it is so good on these. Like, it just clears them super fast. Especially if you can get all the shots ready. If you get all the shots lined up and everything, you are good. You're in, like, a really good shape. You know, I gotta be honest with you. Again, actually, I kind of like the music in this game. It's definitely fitting, and it's like totally original. Alright, checkpoint. Nope, die. Trying so hard not to die right now. I mean, it's not even... Okay, like, I know for sure, like, this isn't even that intense yet. I know it gets a lot harder. Like, I've seen some crazy clips on this game, and I know it gets way harder than this. So, like, this isn't really a problem. That might be a problem. Alright. Oh. Oh, and there's more over here? That's why I was like, didn't I destroy them all? I didn't know it, like, did this at the end. I thought I just... Alright. Okay, not too bad. So what is this, Act 3 then? Act 3 or 4? Shotgun, or this is machine gun, sorry. Anyways, guys... So I'm already kind of... this music is like really catchy to me, so... I can easily see. Oh god. Okay. Not too bad. It's these guys. Like, once you, like, throw... It's like, once you put them in anywhere else, like, it's kind of just... It is kind of hard to kill them. Not kill them, but get to them. Kind of weird. What type of weapon is this? Is it, like, dripping honey? Like, avoid the dripping honey or something? Is this... What, you can't destroy this? Okay. It's dripping honey, huh? Just... Alright, avoid the dripping honey, guys. What are these? What? Oh god, they explode? What, they just turn into the chicken nuggets? Well, that's obviously not chicken nuggets. You just turn into an exploding... Still chicken nuggets to me, to be honest. What the hell? Oh, that scared me. I'm like, did I actually... Oh, I have nothing here to kill. There's nothing to kill. Why are you doing this to me? Ah, I'm supposed to skip the end. Okay. There we go. What, more of those exploding chicken nuggets? Oh, whoa, okay, I don't know what those do. Okay, don't know. Oh, no. Okay, I didn't mean to do that. I'm really sorry. Oh god, they have. Oh my god, there's more of them. They're gonna jump up too, right? All right, there you go. Oh, okay, there's more. All right, hold on. If you can get them before they even start, that is a new kind of monster. I don't think I've ever. I'm trying to think of a game that even has a monster like that. I mean, if it wasn't Contra or something, I'm not... Again, like, I've barely played genres like this, so I'm not too familiar, so I, you know, I do apologize for that. That's pretty cool, though. Oh, God. Oh, I died. Oh. Well, rest in pepperoni's cold, dude. How am I gonna die? I wasn't paying attention to my, like, health or anything. I thought I could just get to the end like I always do for games like this, and just kind of just dash backwards. But I see that didn't really work too well. Get away from me! And I died again. Oh my god, okay. Yeah, I died again. Okay, yep, this is gonna be fun. I already like this, I like this. This game's great. Not even sarcastically, like, this is the fact that it even offers me a challenge like this, I'm actually really... I was really concerned how challenging this game would get. Your shotgun, like you said, you were gonna use all day, just... you're good. Yeah, see? And the thing is, like, you can't go in a straight line at them if you kill them, because they're gonna blow up. So, okay, so all that's really happened right now is that I've actually decided to back out from the game. I'm now a different person this time. But now that I've played a lot of the normal mode stuff, I'm actually really curious about their Christmas their December update. So, I'm gonna go ahead and try and do one of their December missions, and from there we're kind of wrap it up from there. Because I'm actually really intrigued by how this game works and how it flows with everything. I'm not sure if I mentioned it, but I specifically did switch over to mouse and keyboard to see if it's any better. And I played a little bit of like the first mission you kind of have to do, and I can already tell this is going to be a lot better for me. Because for whatever reason, like the mouse and keyboard just more natural. Again, probably just because I've been playing a lot of Counter-Strike lately. So let's kind of get to it. I can already feel it's like more natural for me. Like I don't have to look at my guy as much. I'm liking how like a lot of the monsters are like Christmas themed. Like they're not just randomly, like they're the same monsters, right? But like they're Christmas, they're like December, wintery themed. And that's pretty cool. Haven't ran into anything too weird yet. Oh god, okay, alright. I like how close they were to being destroyed. Like, I should have just kept going. My only thing now is I don't know how to switch weapons quite yet. I'm not sure what this does. Oh yeah, and also I was looking into the tutorial and everything I did earlier, and I realized I didn't really use my shielding that much at all, so I should actually try and use my, like, abilities more. Which probably could have saved me a lot of frustration from earlier. I'm sure you won't remember how mad I was. Oh god, what the hell are these? What, they're present? Bombers? What is this shit? Yeah, that was my problem. I'm like sitting here trying to use a controller on something I don't even feel comfortable using a controller on. I just haven't. Yeah, that's like my whole. That was my problem. I feel like now, for sure, I'm definitely gonna have a bit better time in this. Oh. Right. Oh god, the Christmas bombers. I mean, at least these guys are kind of better than the freaking, did he kill? Yeah, did they kill? Okay, they killed themselves, too. See, I'm already liking this more than the freaking chicken nuggets, because the chicken nuggets were just a pain in the ass. These guys could exist their whole jolly lives, I wouldn't give a damn. I'm trying to get him, but they just keep raining these motherfuckers. Oh god, now these things move. Yeah, I'm trying to get my multiplier up as fast as possible right now. Aha, you thought I was gonna lose it. Didn't lose it, you bitches. Control, that's what it is. Okay, it was control. I didn't know to switch weapons this whole time. I was as a mouse and keyboard, at least. Okay, so, oh, what is this? Yeah, you're dying, like, right now. Oh. This game requires a lot of switching. That's what I've noticed, is that if you want to survive the most in this game, you gotta be willing to switch a lot. Like, a lot, you gotta, like, you can't stay on a platform long, because then they just all come to that same platform. So you gotta be willing to, like, duck and dive and constantly kind of, like, you see what I'm doing right now? I'm going in a circle. Like, it's typical, but I'm just saying. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Like, you see what I'm doing, though? I'm just, like, I'm going in a circle. At the same time, I'm, like, constantly switching platforms. Just don't stop, huh? It is Gun Annihilation, so I guess it's only fitting. Alright, I've been saving this too long. Way too long. I'm gonna kill everybody. Yeah, I probably should use that earlier, because it was getting like, it was like, alright, there's people, I see that. I've got one of the crystals. Let's see. What the fuck are these? What the fuck? Okay, I don't think I'm gonna like them. Nope, gonna ask you to please stop. Nope, nope, get the fuck out of here. Oh, oh, no, 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 no. Nope, 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 not liking it. Nope, nope, nope. See, notice how, like, it just tons of switching is what it is. You gotta just micromanage, like, kind of where you are, which kind of makes sense. That's all it is, just tons of switching. Oh, nope. Please get the hell out of here. Nope, see you later. Oh. Right now, if you notice what I'm doing, is that they spawn on the first floor and they spawn on the last floor, so I'm trying to stay in the middle. When the bottom ones come, they jump up a whole floor. So they go to like floor 3, and the ones at the top, like, they jump down only one floor. So I'm trying to stay in between what I can. Now, if I were like here or something, it'd be more of a pain, but it is what it is. Well, anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Again, this game's called Gun Annihilation. I actually had quite a lot of fun playing this game here. Definitely in the end, you know, what would I, you know, what can I say about the game here? It's definitely, I definitely have that, I know that Contra feel, that Metal Slug feel, that arcade 2D shooter feel, and I definitely liked everything about this game that I enjoyed here. Would I play it again in the future? Definitely. Out of all the games that I've actually done for Steam Tasting, I would say this is a game I could honestly say I'm going to come back to, and I am going to try and beat this game. And if they keep on, and especially of how the developers are right now, if they keep on, you know, saying what they're going to keep on doing, I could easily see me playing this game for a long time. So definitely something I'm going to be keeping my eyes on. I've already been kind of been keeping my eyes on it anyways. But again, shout out to RoboPixel Games for letting me get a copy of this and just trying out their game while it's still in early access. But just to kind of go over a few things they actually have planned. I mean, they're talking about seasonal updates. They've already done a Halloween update. You might have already seen it on the screen earlier. But they do seasonal updates. So right now they've done Halloween and Christmas so far. I'm kind of curious to see what else they're going to bring in the future. They're thinking about bringing out, like, new weapons, more missions, bigger bosses, even a level editor, which I think would be very interesting to see how that turns out. They're saying you can even upload your own enemies, weapons, and bosses, and I'm very interested to see how that turns out, because I can't. I'm not really too used to, like, level editors or things like that, and I'm not specifically, at least from what I understand from level editors, you typically can't upload your own enemies. So I really am curious how that turns out. As well as, of course, it's going to have Steam Workshop integration, as well as unlockables and collectibles. So I really am looking forward to see how this game turns out in the future. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to, you know, hit comment, like, and subscribe. You know, tell me, what do you guys think about Gun Annihilation? Is something you want to pick up? Is there something maybe I should have, like, shown a bit more in this video? You know, anything like that. Also, make sure to check out, you know, RoboPixel Games. They're the ones who made this game. They're still, I definitely follow them on Twitter. They're the ones that definitely got me a copy of this game here. So, again, shout out to them. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and see you guys later.